Wonderful people of Biafra, lovers of freedom all over the world, you are welcome once again to Biafra Unite Channel / Television this very wonderful moment. There's this video you are going to see. I want to show you this video to clear your doubt. I want to show you this video so that whenever we tell you something, you know very well that we are walking through, you know, that our intel is intact, is probably number one. Yes, sometimes they say that we boast so much. How do you intend to boast when you don't know what you want to boast for? When you know you are not sure of what you are boasting for? But when you are sure of what you are saying, you say it, some people will say you are boasting. I'm going to show you a video from Nigerian television. From TVC, Tinubu TV, that TVC is owned by Tinubu, Ahmedbola Tinubu. I will show you and I will leave their logo so that you don't say it's a video shop, just like Femi Adesuna normally shop for the dead Buhari. I will leave their logo there. You are going to see. When I told you, over the years, I've been hammering on this, that Nigerian army is the one giving arms to Boko Haram. They are the one giving arms to all the terrorist groups in Nigeria in the northern part of the zoo. Some people, you know, many people will listen to the news, they will hear it, they will just, you know, they will feel, they will pretend or they will behave as if it's normal, as if it's not a case. It's not a problem. They don't believe it because it's coming from a Biafran platform, because it's coming from an IPOB platform. You know, so everything is propaganda as long as it is coming from Biafra and is something that is against Nigeria. Nobody believes it. You are going to see it now from your own TV, a Nigerian media house. They are going to bust your brain. If you have not seen this video before, then you won't have any other option. Even if you have seen it before, you won't have any other option than to share it and circulate it. Let the whole world see what is going on in Nigeria. Nigerian army is truly the one giving arms to Boko Haram, all the terror groups, both Al-Qaeda in Maghreb, ISIS in West Africa, Ansaru, ISWAP, all of them, Fulani Bandit, Fulani Herdsmen Terrorists, Imieti Allah, there's another one they call Fulam, all of them, they are under Imieti Allah. That is the reason why when Imieti Allah is speaking, they speak with all the authority in this world, because they know that the people who are backing them, Nigerian government is backing Imieti Allah with money. Nigerian government is backing Imieti Allah with arms through Nigerian army. This is exactly what is going on. But when we tell you, say, hey, don't speak that. That is a propaganda by Biafra. You see it now. In fact, I don't want to talk too much. Let me come bust all your brain. Let me play you the video. You hear it with your own ear and you watch it with your own eyes. How Nigerian army is, you know, guiding arms. They are doing into the arms deal to terrorists in the north. Watch it and then share it.
Hello and welcome. This is TVC News at 10. We'll begin in Zamfara State, where a shocking revelation was made earlier today by a 30-year-old notorious gun runner, Shehu Ali Kachala. In his confession, Mr. Kachala said a military personnel gives him cover to deliver arms to criminals in their hideout. The suspect says he has sold 450 rifles as well as 8,000 live ammunition to different criminal gangs in Zamfara, Kaduna and Niger State. The Nigerian citizen who has been in Nigeria supporting bandits with weapons says he has been importing weapons from Niger Republic for the past 3 years. Theophilus Darufai reports.
The influx of weapons into Nigeria has contributed to the spread of insecurity in almost all parts of the country. Many still wonder how criminals have access to deadly weapons to perpetrate evil, but this 30-year-old Nigerian citizen says he imports weapons from Niger Republic through the assistance of a military personnel who gives him cover at security checkpoints. According to him, he has sold 450 rifles, 8,000 live ammunition, and other deadly weapons to criminal groups in Zamfara and other states of the Northwest region. He made the confessional statement when he was arrested by troops of the Federal Intelligence Investigation Bureau in Gusau, the Zamfara State capital. He used to import the guns from Niger Republic. There's a military personnel who usually give me cover, especially at the checkpoints. I sold 450 rifles and 8,000 live ammunition to different criminal gangs in Zamfara, Kaduna, and Niger states. According to him, he developed interest in the business because of the high profit and turnover. He says he gains nothing less than 300,000 naira on each rifle sold, but the profit usually depends on the type of rifle. I sell rifles between 600,000 to 1 million naira depending on the make. I also sell ammunition at 1,100 naira each. The police say efforts are underway to arrest other fleeing suspects. They are short of their commitment to curb the influx of weapons into the country. Thief Les Darufe, TVC News, Gusau.